members of the Senate and House of Representatives, yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy, the United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
The common kind of the affairs of men, when they must prepare to defend not their hope alone, but the tenets of faith and justice.